$100 wouldn't give the Kaffirs a drink of water. You now have the responsibility because you have been told where you came from. You may not want to accept it. You might want to be blind to it. You want to play around a little bit more. You want to fornicate a little bit more. You want to drink a little bit more whiskey. You want to take a little more drugs. You want to dance a little bit more. But you know now from where you came from. Secondly, if you don't know where you're headed, if you want to turn your eyes away from where you're headed, you know now where you're headed. I ask you then, since you know from where you came from and you know where you are headed, being responsible means to say, yes, I accept this responsibility and I want to govern my life if I know exactly what I should do.
Alhamdulillah, Alhamdulillah.
Now, to be a Muslim, it only takes one to say, I bear witness that there is none to be worshipped except the Creator. I bear witness that there is none to be to govern my life except the will of the Creator. And I accept also to tribute, to pay a tribute in my life through my actions, through my words, to attribute the right names to the Creator, and to pay a tribute through my actions towards that Creator. I'm willing to do that. And also, if I knew what the Creator wants me to govern my life by, I'm willing to govern my life by that parameter. But what we are asking you is, we are offering you a treasure. That treasure is to discover your purpose in life and to take hold and to take charge of your life. That there's only one Creator, one power, one life giver that is responsible for our lives.
But the best words is the best words is the words of the Quran. And the best reminder is reminder from the Sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam.